Yo, what's up guys, and welcome back to the channel. Here in today's video, we are visiting the Blogspot. Yes, the official Blogspot for Roblox. And it is a very special day that most people don't really look upon, but we are here celebrating it on Roblox. And this is a learning experience brought to you by Roblox. So Earth Day Games has arrived. And we're going to just take a look at the exciting new stuff. We're going to go in game. We're going to try out a couple of these. There might be some gameplay videos on the channel coming up right after this one. So stay tuned, subscribe, drop a like, and let's get into it. So I'm loving the green decor, you know, of the website itself. You can see three screenshots or thumbnails of the following games. We have Terra Scrub, Mount Everest Roleplay, and Roblox History Museum. That's amazing. I was going to try to save that picture for the thumbnail. Alright, so we have an article which was written by That Dude B. So shout out to this person. Honoring Earth Day Through Gameplay. So let's see if we can skim some of this instead of just sitting here reading it to you guys. There will also be a link to this Blogspot. You guys can come here. You don't have to sign up or anything like that. It's definitely free for you guys to read upon. And, you know, it's definitely something that you can pretty much trust when you need some information. Life can be so fast-paced these days that it's easy to take for granted the beauty and wonder of the outside world. Even though we may be stuck indoors a little more than we like to be right now, there's three Roblox games that gives players the opportunity to visit a virtual museum, climb on one of the natural wonders of the world, and even watch as an ecosystem reacts to environmentally conscious decision making. Wow, that is next level right there. Learn more about these titles below and help celebrate Earth Day 2020 with the rest of the Roblox community. So yes, if people weren't aware, today is actually Earth Day. I will have some Earth Day shirts released in the group and also in my personal inventory. If anybody is interested in purchasing them, they will come in different colors and they will say Earth Day 2020 on it. So let me know in the comment section if you guys want that. Roblox History Museum by The Immortal. So, shout outs to The Immortal. This is a game that they developed or created. Museums are magical places that can transport us to a different time, place, or even a universe. In Roblox History Museum, The Immortal brings that experience to your home. So, this is a game that has dinosaurs inside of it, but it's also a museum, so there's probably other sorts of animals and stuff that are extinct, which is pretty cool. You have the whole official like museum type of setup right here. You have the description of what you're looking at and giving you the brief history and background of it. That's pretty cool. You got this separation with the bars so that way you don't fall in and get consumed by this thing right here. Look at his arms, it's so tiny. It says here you'll find interesting facts about the natural world and its inhabitants. Have you ever wondered which species is the apex predator of the ocean? Perhaps you'd like to know more about the history of the great apes or listen to the roar of one of the world's biggest cats. Take all the time you need to browse around this fun and educational game. So yes, that is awesome that somebody created this, and that is something that Roblox has been pushing for, you know, towards that futuristic look by, you know, giving us more educational opportunities here at Roblox, because parents are very strict when it comes down to children playing games for 24 hours a day. But during this time of quarantine, you know, this is the best time for you guys to be playing games and also brushing up on your schooling and your knowledge, you know. Knowledge gives you true power. If you don't believe me, ask some of your parents, ask some of your uncles and aunties and everything like that. All those people that have great knowledge and give you wisdom throughout your years, they will tell you the same thing. Next game is called Mount Everest Climbing Roleplay by Everest Games Holding. So shoutouts to Everest Games Holding. Climbing Mount Everest in real life is a feat that very few will ever accomplish, which is very true. This is not on my bucket list, by the way. I am afraid of heights, so Mount Everest, I'll just have to view it from the ground and maybe from a picture. But Mount Everest Climbing Roleplay brings the excitement of submitting the world's tallest peak to Roblox. No oxygen tank or expensive gear required, so that is awesome. Look at this picture right here, this screenshot. You have a bunch of tents and everything set up out here. You got the snow in the background. You got some players walking around, just enjoying the view and everything like that. This looks pretty cool. This is probably one of those big open world type of games that's built on the base plant and everything like that. I like this. I like this very much. As you navigate up the Himalayan giant, you be met with a slew of hazards, including avalanches, crevices, and the ever-looming lack of oxygen as you reach the highest altitudes. Finding success won't just be up to you either. Along the way, you'll rely on fellow players who are ready to help out in a case you find yourself in a dangerous situation. So, are they saying that there will be NPCs to help you as you get higher and higher? That'll be awesome, like if there is somebody there just waiting, you know, to give you a bottle of water or to change your boots or something like that, you know, that'd be super awesome. And also, that would be, like, cool in real life, too. If you had people journeying up the mountain and you had, like, a little safe house shelter or something there and somebody's helping you, you know, on your journey to reach the top. Because this is something that a lot of people in life want to do, and they want to accomplish this, you know? So that'll be cool if you had somebody on that mountain, you know, giving you hot cocoa and giving you water and, you know, like some extra scarves and some hats and stuff like that, just to keep you pushing forward. It's a tough road to the top, but nothing beats the feeling of accomplishment when you finally get there. This action-packed dedication to one of the most amazing places on Earth is a must-play. Wow. And then the last game we have is called Project Terra Scrub by Goblox. So shout-outs to Goblox. For our final game, we have an Enlighten Entrant from the 2019 RDC Game Jam. Project Terra Scrub shares ways both big and small. You can help keep our planet clean and beautiful. The objective is simple, but the decisions can be tricky. Along the way, there's plenty of food for thought in regards to the impact we leave on the Earth every day. The immediate visuals following each response from a player adds a wonderful touch to the insight title. So this looks like... this might be like the Roblox Creator Challenge type of games, because you can see a question right here. This is a beach. It says, it's almost time for you to go. You have time for one last major project. Which do you choose? Conserving an endangered planet, beach cleanup, or setting up conversation education courses? Multiple choice. You can pick anything. C is something that I don't even know or begin to understand what that is. So I would say beach cleanup, you know? I like to go to the beach. I'm not a huge fan of swimming, you know, but I like the amenities of a beach, and I like to sit on a clean beach. So yeah, I would definitely go with beach cleanup. We hope you enjoy playing these games that pay tribute to the natural world in their own unique way. Have a wonderful Earth Day. So, three games that you guys should try over this duration of the day. And if you guys are willing to try it out, let me know in the comment section. And I'll catch you guys in the next one.